The Nautical Mile is Southwest Florida's marine connection. In this free monthly magazine, you'll find information on Southwest Florida's fishing tournaments, local events, waterfront dining, boat ramps and boat rentals, moons and tides, and local shipwrecks. Every month, thousands of people read up on our 22 local riders. The Nautical Mile is your one-stop connection to Southwest Florida's marine community. Get yours quick, because they're going fast.
Well, here we are again, down in Pineland, right by our friends, the Tarpon Lodge. We're going in by the state monument and historic site. Well, there's the cowboy. It looks pretty nice. Pretty awesome, huh? There the cowboy goes in his Tempo RTM kayak. Oh, Pine Island Sound in the morning. What a place, huh? Six thousand years people have been fishing here. Those are fish houses. Hundred plus years old, 200 years old.
Are you ready to start your adventure?
Yeah! That was great!
Your adventure begins at Backwater Outfitters on Cape Coral Parkway near the bridge.
Those porpoises are right behind you, just playing around. Oh, look at that. You see how shallow it is here besides? I can't believe they're in there, this shallow. Oh, totally cool. Here they come straight at us. Yeah.
Is It's always good to get porpoise video.
They get that way. Oh, wow, what a trout. Yeah. Nice looking fish, real nice. Already there. Where is it? Oh, just, oh, look at the size of that thing. Oh my God. Holy crap. Oh my God, Craig, that's the biggest I've seen so far.
It's a monster.
It's an absolute monster.
In an RTM kayak, thank you very much.
Oh, wow. Oh, gorgeous fish.
Piece of cut lady fish. Picked it right up off the bottom. Just nibbling, and it just took off.
What kind of reel?
It's a Pen 330 GT.
Wow, you needed every bit of it too,
yeah,
didn't
you? It's a workhorse, it's really inexpensive. It's a good reel, but it's inexpensive and it's a workhorse.
He took off like a bat out of hell.